The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT UK Championship!
Ladies and gentlemen, I think it's safe to say that we've all been waiting for this title match for quite some time. The United Kingdom Championship is on the line, and as you can surely see, the competitors in this match are focused and ready.
None more focused and ready than... Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
JD's recently proven very difficult to beat because of his incredible threshold for pain.
Does this guy not freak you out? I mean, he signed an NXT Championship contract in blood.
You know, disturbing with a quiet intensity, right? Ferocious thoughts that will turn to disturbing actions.
Yeah, those disturbing actions include dismantling the human body, utilizing pressure points, joint locks, and ligaments that can tear tendon from bone.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, Kelly Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh. And his opponent, from Leeds, England, weighing in at 231 pounds, he is the NXT United Kingdom Champion, the Assassin Will.
And there it is, the NXT United Kingdom title. This is what it's all about.
These men want to etch their names in the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Kick to the face.
Standing shooting star.
Is it enough? The cover! Digging deep for a kick out.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
What's the best way to contend with a devious and ruthless opponent like J.D. McDonagh?
You have to take the fight straight to McDonagh and don't let up. You can't give him room to play dirty tricks. Trap him in one place with hard-hitting attacks.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonagh off his game.
I like this strategy against McDonagh. Taking the fight right to him and not letting up at all.
Break his arm. Vicious. Just stretching out the arm. Uh-oh. Knew what was coming there. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. The challenger eating up some damage. He'll head to the ring. Crushing the knee there.
Big forearm.
You're a Nagi. Man, oh man. Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. Oh, man.
Vicious forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Ooh.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Whoa!
Springboard.
Are you kidding me?
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Two. Saw that coming.
He gets out of the way.
Gets tossed back into the mat. Heading up, he's thinking big.
Four.
Up high.
Oh no, crashing hard onto the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin Two. With. But there's danger in front of him.
Hurricane Rana!
He's lining him up. If this works, it could change
from the top. Double axe handle connects. The challenger is not in a great place. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Stop the pin count here.
This looks like the setup.
Oh, dragon twist cutter.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still NXT UK champion, the Assassin Will.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win. That's why they call it.